So guys, this is the finale of Chucky. There's Lexi. Oh, Junior's got a knife. Oh no. Oh no. Wait, they were literally on stage. No one there now. Are they in a different place or? See, this series of Chucky's been incredible. It's been great.
This is my favorite part.
No, you're hiding it! No!
Oh, jeez. Oh.
I think we should get back together.
Are they on the stage or backstage?
It's incredible.
What is?
Keeps me so afraid. To compete, afraid of my dad. I was even afraid.
And that's true.
But Chucky changed everything.
What's that?
He taught me how to be.
Why isn't the dad doing anything? Oh, he's dead. He's bleeding through his mouth into the popcorn. Oh, she's eating the goddamn blood popcorn. And she knows. She knows there's blood on them. And now she's realizing he's dead. She's realizing he's dead. Oh, that person's dead. Oh, they're stabbing him right in the bottom of the seats. Everyone should just stand up and run. Oh, she's dead. Well, people are sitting down. Chucky's just stabbing them from underneath the seats. So everyone just needs to stand up as fast as possible. Jesus. And the mayor thought it was a good idea to do this in the theatres, while Chucky's still around. Jesus, the mayor's just getting knocked down. Wow.
What winners say? Fuck the losers who can't take a joke. Come with us. Come with us and it'll be better than it ever was before. You and me. Bullshit, you're exactly like that, and you know it.
Oh god, the kid doesn't even realize that her dad's dead. Like the little kid. Kid's still sitting there watching the movie. She doesn't even realize he's dead. Poor kid. Oh, Jake got stabbed in the leg. Oh, the fight between Chucky and Jake. Oh, Junior's just killed Chucky. The Chucky doll. Oh, Junior's just got stabbed. How the hell did Junior get stabbed? Oh, because Chucky had a knife also, didn't he? It looks like Junior's dead. Here we go, back to Chucky and Jake. Let's get in close to Jake again. Killed. Come on, Jake. Jake, Chucky went flying.
Sacrilege! You dare defy the almighty Tambala?
Yeah, I've been doing some push-ups lately. Look at you now, Chucky. You're pathetic. You're nothing. Just sitting brushing with our knife. don't need that shit. All I need are my bare hands. All that anyone's gonna know is me. So we kicked your ass.
The world won't believe you. They never do. Admit it, Jake. When I killed your dad, you were thrilled. I saw it in your eyes.
I knew you'd never be able to hurt me.
And this is how you thank me.
Then I was pissed. I'm still pissed. That we never got the chance to work it out or to be friends again.
I was your friend. I accepted you. Your father never would have.
Yes, he would have. If you only got the chance to meet Devin.
Oh, that is so gay.
He's choking Chucky to death. That his eyes are popping out. Jesus. He choked Chucky that hard, his eyes popped out.
Watch your fucking mouth. That's my boyfriend you're talking about.
Yeah. Yeah, it's far from over though. Because we're getting a second season of Chucky next year. The end. On the screen.
I wanna go with Daddy!
Oh, she just realised. No. So Jake has no family left now.
Good job, good job. The plane leaves at midnight, don't be late. Or I'll kill you. Just joking. Actually, I'm not.
Hey! He's still alive. Andy is still alive. Thumbs up to them. Been a great series. Been an incredible series. And he's gonna take the dolls somewhere. I was crashing into... No, never mind. Middle finger to Tiffany. Did he steal Tiffany's, like, car power? Car energy? Looks like it's, well, it's not going to be all over because it's going to be a second season next year. What an ending to the season one of Chucky. There's Andy driving. There's the Tiffany doll. The Tiffany doll. No.
Not as cute as I thought you'd be.
Just drive. If you know what's good for you.
Tiffany. The Tiffany doll is here. Oh my god.
Morning, sleep.
Now what's happening between them?
I really like you, Mika. After all we've been through. Just once, Snake. I couldn't run the risk that Chucky would sneak back in. Who knows what that little shit would do to me?
Is that a different person or the same person?
Sometimes just gotta advocate for yourself. So I fixed it.
I think that's the same person. Yeah, it's the same person, I think. Wow, what's happened? What's she connected to? Where is it? She got her legs chopped off. She's legless. Well, she's definitely not going anywhere.
Who is this moment?
Jesus.
Hackensack's motto is defending numeris. Latin for safety in numbers.
But what happens when we feel outnumbered?
Now the kids are going into the graveyard.
How do we stand the chance against the enemy who disguises himself as a friend?
Probably putting flowers down for Junior.
To know the difference between friend and enemy. That means digging deep enough to find out.
Oh, there's three graves that they're going to. Junior's definitely one of them.
You try to stop. Sometimes you can't. People die, so it's up to us to remember.
Logan, Junior.
Junior wasn't born with evil in his heart. Chucky put it there.
Also, Junior and his parents.
Like he tried to do it to me. You guys stopped him. Then you saved my life.
Now the thing is, for season 2, are we going to see them again, or is it going to be different people? Because I hope they stick with those characters. Because they've been great. Great actors and everything.
You can never tell anyone what really happened. Not even Miss Fairchild.
Oh, there's that teacher from the school.
Even though believing in one another is not easy.
Staying together does not come naturally. But when we do, united like that, that's how we fight back.
That's how we win.
Oh, there's a person with a black glove watching them. There's Chucky.
Oh, hello. I didn't see you there.
Oh, God, this is...
Chucky.
Oh, God.
And I hope you enjoyed my new show.
Oh, like
you
that.
You're probably wondering how it all turned out. Who lived, who loved.
There's a scary Chucky talking to us.
The eternal questions explored by authors such as Austin, Shakespeare, Manson.
I like how they have the characters talk to the talk to the fans.
Let's review, shall we? I scored one electrocution, one decapitation.
He's doing the kill count. The kill count.
One exsanguination, an explosion, an awesome dishwasher mishap, a neck break, and one beatdown. I'm sure you agree the victim 100% had coming. And let us not forget the good old-fashioned stabbings.
So there's been...
And exactly how did I...
20 kills. 21 kills.
For a grand total of 21 victims.
21 victims.
Well, at least the kids got their happy ending. True love, BFFs.
Oh my God.
Punch the dead parents. But what about Andy and Nika? And that truck full of Chuckies? What kind of ending do they get?
Wait for season two.
And now, a word from our sponsors.
There's another trailer for season two. Perhaps Chucky will be back. Chucky 2 in 2022. We're getting a Chucky 2, guys.